Bonjour, bonjour, fragrance lover. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we'll be talking about advent calendar, the fragrance one. So stay with me. Like I said in the introduction, I wanted to talk about advent calendar. I thought it was the good time of the year because this is now you need to get it if you want one, just because, you know, it's soon December, it's nearly Christmas, so I thought, why not? I do love advent calendar. I thought like it always make it more easy to wait for Christmas when you're having an advent calendar. The calendar I'm gonna show you are really focused on fragrance. Well, this is what I'm here for. They are probably kind of all of them in luxury type of thing, but this is really common. I mean, if you're getting like a fragrance advent calendar, it's usually quite expensive, but you know, nice trick for Christmas, why not? I'll tell you at the end of the video also which one are my favorite or is my favorite. There's gonna be little exception as well, like we're gonna talk about calendars that are not fully about fragrance but mainly a bit like on scent kind of side. And so the first one I wanted to talk about is the Pen Elegance one. As you can see, it's just so pretty. Like, I mean, this type of advent calendar really worth the price because you can actually, like, you know, have them as a display, use them for something else. I've got an advent calendar I use like a little drawer for my jewelry now, or anything like that that you can use for your samples as well. That can be nice. So this one is actually really interesting because if you like that kind of like a Pen Elegance DNA, like quite a full-on, like a bit mysterious kind of scent, and you know, you can really recognize a Pen Elegance style. If you do like that, you're gonna love this one because there's actually a lot of fragrances inside. I do have in my little note what we have inside, but yeah, I'm not gonna tell you anything because I'm gonna ruin your surprise, but you can definitely see that on the website or not if you want to have a look at it. But you've got a lot of little bottle of 30 milliliters of body and hand wash, which is quite nice, and with the scented inside. So you know, this is kind of the little treat you can always put in your bag or when you're traveling, to smell the fragrance without having like too much on you, really, which I think is nice. I usually use that when I don't want to smell too much, but I want a little reminder. You can also use them like as fragrance layering to intensify the trail of your fragrance, which I think is super nice. You do have body lotion, body wash. You've got a lot of 10 milliliters of some fragrances. So I can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it's quite a lot. And you've got also 5 milliliters of some skincare as well, but really like one or two things, which I think is quite nice. Skincare, I think I can tell you it's lip balm, and I think everyone uses lip balm anyway. You've got one candle as well inside, so always nice for Christmas to have a little candle, especially when it's really scented like this. And I've heard a lot of good things about Pen Elegance, like candles. So a lot of things. If you're a lover of the fragrance, or it's really unisex as well, you're gonna love this coffret. So the price point is $350. I know it's really expensive, but when you think of all the things that you have inside, I think it really worth the price. And it's a good occasion for you to have a complete full try on the fragrances. I would say you can take that as your personal treat, or you can give that to someone. But if you give that to someone, I mean, you're very generous. The second I wanted to talk about, and I think one of my favorite, is the Jo Malone gift set. So as usual, every year, that gift set is just, well, gift set advent calendar looks stunning. So I put you a picture over here. But yeah, it looks beautiful. It really looks like that English kind of like houses. And oh, I just find it so cute. Again, as a display, like I've got walls in white and stuff like that, and I can feel like it would look beautiful in there. That's a bad excuse, but it looks beautiful. So what is inside? It's magic and mayhem, the theme of it. So I think there's an illustrator that actually like work with them, but I'm not too sure about that. You've got mini colognes, you've got candle, you've got bath and body products, so literally like Penhaligon style. You've got a little bit of anything. So it's really like beauty essential you can travel with. You've got a lot of little fragrances as well. So again, if you love that DNA Jo Malone, because again, like Penhaligon is really strong DNA in Jo Malone, that cologne, fresh, aromatic, nearly like tea. Like you're sipping your tea on an afternoon, I think you would love this one. This one, the price point is 320, so around the same prices, but I guess it's a bit like the same thing kind of inside, so I think it's quite interesting. But again, yeah, just for the packaging as well. It's bad to say that, but it's beautiful. But yeah. Then the third one I wanted to talk about is Acqua di Parma. I never knew they were doing advent calendar, and this looks absolutely stunning, so I'll show you. So it's exactly like the Acqua Colonia, kind of like a bottle, so the round, like we know of Acqua di Parma. So this really, like, the packaging is nice. Can you imagine you've got some Acqua di Parma at home and you display them like this with this? I mean, it looks stunning. Just the thing that when you open the packaging, I felt it looks a bit like cheese, but I don't mind, I love cheese, you know? But yeah, really pretty as well. So it's cylinder, so you open it like a cheese. But I find it quite cool, actually. You've got some cologne inside. You've got one cologne at least of each collection. So you know, you've got the Colonia, you've got the Blue Mediterranean or something like that. And you've got L'Innobile as well, fragrances, and you've got the Sun collection as well. So lots of miniatures. So if you're doing collection of miniature, those advent calendar are really a good thing for you, I think. You've got a candle as well. It's again very unisex, as Acqua di Parma is unisex anyway, which I thought it was good. If you love that kind of, I had an accent when I said love, it's funny. Anyway, if you like something like very fresh, timeless, like Acqua di Parma is doing, I think yeah, definitely the cologne, but Acqua di Parma, I have to say, are just they bring that Italy. Sicilian kind of like vibe. I've never been to Sicily, but anyway, but it bring a bit that vibe. I can feel the seaside, especially the Colonia. I'm a huge fan of the Colonia, and the Colonia Intense, like, it gives that eau de cologne timeless vibe. So yeah, this is 325, so again around the same prices, but when you look at this and what is inside, I think it's definitely worth it. For each of it, the brand decided to or not advertise what's inside. For this one, I find what was inside. You've got some roll-ons as well, so I never knew they were doing roll-ons, so I think they're quite good to have a try. But at least you can have a full try-on on all the collection, which I think is nice. The fourth I wanted to show you is Atelier Cologne. So we stay kind of in the cologne line. And this one is a whole thing around the orange kind of scent. And alone if you ever tried Cologne Orange Sanguine. So that's really what is it about in this set. I would say this is the best fragrance to celebrate Christmas, because I don't know for you, but I quite like orangey scents with a bit of spice behind it. Something quite like warm as well, but with orange inside. Just because it makes me think of Christmas, any type of orange, you know, we have that cliche of the turkey with the orange, or also like the orange with the little dots of a clove that you put inside and put it by the window, and it smells like, you know, pine tree, like, I don't know, for me, orange is really a type of scent that you need to get, like, for Christmas. So what you have inside, skincare, bath product, body product, and other scents. You've got free soaps, free body lotion, free shower gel. I don't tell you the sense of it, but I mean, you've got a lot of things. And you've got also two leather case, which I think is really good for the price. I don't know if you know, but they do personalized leather case, like a little travel size in Atelier Cologne. And I think it's just so cute. It is so cute. You've got a lot of 7.5 milliliters, 7 milliliters, and 30 milliliters. the value of the advent calendar is £468, but is retail for £265. So I think they really want to put a point on that, that when you're buying an advent calendar like that, of course it's a price, but it's a good investment with what you're getting inside. But you need to really love the DNA of the brand. So it's quite difficult to choose, I would say. The fifth one I wanted to show you, which I do personally love, and I think I would love to have something like that, is the Diptyque one. So Diptyque, you've got 25 little pleasures. So usually in advent calendar you get 24 gifts, and then the 25th you don't have it, which I think a bit annoying. I want to wake up in the morning and open the last box on the 25th. So in this one you've got 25th case, which is the case of Acqua di Parma as well. I think you need the cherry on the cake on the 25th, but some are not doing it, which I think really frustrating. This is 320, so around the same price. You've got all the iconic scents and also the classic that made Diptyque famous. They've also like been working with a beautiful illustrator, so like, as you can see by the picture, it's really like aesthetic, it's really cute. And I think it's like, at this point when you're having a something like that, it's really like a piece of art, really, like that you can a bit show off. Like, can you imagine that on Instagram? That'd be nice. But anyway, but yeah, the illustrator is Olaf Hacek, and it's basically really colorful, so very aesthetic. And with all the scent that you have inside, I didn't get exactly what scents you get inside, but I think that that can be nice. Also, an advent calendar I wanted to talk about, but a bit special this one, because we're going a bit laying aside the pure fragrance advent calendar, because it's a L'Occitane advent calendar. I did choose this one. You don't really have proper fragrance to try inside, but you've got a lot of bath and body product, and the scents of L'Occitane are really nice, like something like Verveine d'été or things like that. Terre de Lumière or Neroli and what was that? Neroli and Flower. But yeah, you do have all of the scent like this, and I thought if you're a fragrance lover and if you love those kind of treats like this, you would love this one. And what is interesting is this one, you've got two different advent calendar. So they treat you with a skincare one with a lot of body wash mashing, which is a little bit a bit more luxury, so it's a bit bigger apparently, and you've got more product inside, like more quantity of product, I would say. It's £79, so that's affordable, and it looks absolutely beautiful as well. You've got also the one £48, which is the classic one. You've got 24 surprises and a lot of skincare as well. But if you do like those scents, I'm sure you would enjoy that. And it's quite, it can be quite an easy gift as well. It's £48, so it's affordable, and you get really a nice treatment. The seventh ones I wanted to talk about is Lancôme. I think for me, Lancôme is one of the iconic advent calendar. Every time I hear Christmas, I'm thinking about Lancôme advent calendar, just because I think it's really like timeless, and it's something that's been happening through some years. And I don't know, I always think about Lancôme when I think about advent calendar. And this one, you've got the hero product, so it's more feminine, definitely on the feminine side, this one. You've got one La Vie Est Belle, I know, inside, and it's a lot of makeup, a skin product, fragrance minis, you do have shower gel, etc. So definitely for a lady for this one. But if you're a lover of Lancôme, you do have some makeup product as well, as I think I remember. So it can be quite interesting if you love the product. Especially I think there's the Hypnose Mascara, which I adore. So it's quite nice, and it's only £95, is it? Only Hey, that's good, £95. I hope I don't make any mistake, but £95, that's really good. But anyway, by the way, you need to be quick to get those, because they get sold out really, really quick. The ninth I wanted to talk about is from NUX. So again, like L'Occitane, you don't have like pure fragrance really, but you do have all the oils that we know for NUX, which are the best oil for fragrance layering, and it's really prodigious. It really smells like very sunny, and I think it's iconic again. So I would love to have a coffret like that. It's only £59, and you get really a lot of things inside, and also, you know, it can be a good idea of a gift as well. On this side, I've got three other ones that I wanted to talk about. It's really like more on the skincare type of thing, scented kind of thing. You've got the Lush one. Lush one is the most iconic one, I would say, with a Lancôme, but on a different side. I'll show you a little video. This is really stunning. Look at that packaging, it's incredible. So you can use that for different things, like I say, your jewels or your beauty products or whatever. So I think it's amazing. It's £195. You get mostly a lot of bath bombs, so if you have a bath, just go for it. If you don't have a bath like me, just forget about it. But yeah, really beautiful. I have seen on the website that it's already sold out, so I think you can only get in store now or wait until it comes back. I don't know if it will come back, but this one is just amazing. I mean, the packaging of it is ridiculous. Ridiculously amazing. Then another advent calendar I wanted to talk about is the Molton Brown one. So again, this is more shower gel, beauty product, and skincare that you have, body lotion, anything like that. But I thought I would quickly talk about it, because if you want like something quite nice for an affordable price, as it is, well, still quite high actually, it's £140. Still, I think it can be a good present if you like those kind of scents. The only one I wanted to talk about, which I think is absolutely beautiful, so there's two in this brand, is Rituals. I love Rituals scents. My favorite scent range in Rituals is the scent of Sakura. And oh my god, it's beautiful. And I saw the men's collection as well, smells really nice, very vibrant, energetic. I mean, their scents are really beautiful. Each of them is beautiful anyway. You've got a 3D calendar, so like a Christmas tree, which I think is absolutely so cute. If you don't want to buy a Christmas tree, just buy this one. This is just pretty, like really cute. I would love to have that somewhere here. I would love that. So it's £89 for the 3D calendar, and you've got a 2D calendar, like more like a flat one in a Christmas tree, which is a £59. So again, like, you have different things to choose. I love this calendar because it gives you an opportunity to try and maybe that to find your hero product for yourself. The nine I wanted to talk about is Jola. So this is like pure love of fragrance, I would say. The packaging of it again looks really beautiful, but this, I think, like, you've got worth the money inside, because there's 24 mini fragrances. 24, I mean, it's a lot. And you've got a full-size Christmas tree candle, a full-size Christmas tree candle, which I think is really good as well. And this is your surprise for the 25th, so I'm killing the surprise right now, but I mean, they say it on the website, so. But yeah, you do have like a full-size candle as a surprise for the end of the calendar. So I think it's quite cool, and as, again, for a gift. Well, to be fair, like if I would purchase this, I would keep it for myself. It's amazing. Jollof's fragrances is something that I didn't really experience before, but I heard a really good reviews about their fragrance. So if you love the brand, go for it. It's £300. Again, a big budget, but when you think about 24 mini fragrances, and again, for the collector of miniature, which I think there's a lot in this country, well, everywhere actually, you're gonna love this one. It's a really good opportunity to really deep and dive into the fragrance brand. And you can always treat your friends and family after, because you can give them the little minis and etc. The 10th I wanted to talk about is probably the most beautiful, absolutely stunning of the collection, and this is my Maison Dior. Again, like Lancôme, is something you expect every year. Dior is always doing the calendar, and what I do really appreciate in this one is you don't really get the classic fragrances. You do, I think, a bit, but I'm not too sure. But you mainly have the ones that are more exclusive, so you know, like Kabuki, Sakura, Fève Délicieuse. What do you get? Anything like Ambre Nuit, you know? So you get a lot of things like this. So you have for £340, you get to know kind of all of these fragrances, which I think is a good opportunity. You've got 12 miniature, which is a lot, especially when you're talking about like Dior fragrances that are really high quality fragrances, which I think is amazing. You've got four mini candles. So I love when there's candles in advent calendar. I've got a candle, like my favorite one is from Jo Malone that my friend gifted to me one Christmas. And since she offered that to me, I'm always constantly rebuying like Jo Malone mini candles. Candles, just because you really smell the scent, and I guess it's the same for Dior. You can really smell it, and it's so cool when you're just going back from work, you enter to your room, and it's smelling like your favorite fragrance. So, well, I mean, don't burn any candle when you're not here, please. There's an illustrator that work on it, and you can really tell how beautiful it is. Look at this. And it's Vincent Daré, and he said something which I wanted to talk about. So this is a little quote. You can see that my bunny's been eating all my journal. The joy of having bunnies. So he's saying, with this beginning, I absolutely don't know what does it mean. Treasure in hand, each person may open the doors to an enchanting universe that few connoisseurs know. The extraordinary world of haute couture. How beautiful is that? How much do you want this advent calendar now? How much? So how much is 340? I said it already. It's unisex, so I would say, yeah, this is probably one of the best. Like literally, it's absolutely stunning. So that's it for me now. After all the advent calendar, I can tell you my personal favorite that I really I don't know which one to get. I really want one, but I'm not too sure because it's a lot of money. So yeah, you can't get two, you have to choose. I mean, if you can get two, good for you, but not me. So it's probably gonna be for me or the Penelégance or the Jo Malone or the Dior one. I do really have a thing for Pen. Yeah, I think probably Penelégance is my go-to, but I'm still not too sure because I think it's mainly the design of the Jo Malone and the Dior that makes me dying, literally. But for the fragrances, I would probably choose the Penelégance, and also it's quite special and quite unique. So yeah, but for Instagram picture, Dior. I'm joking. Anyway, you can follow me on Instagram if you didn't before. I'm posting a lot, and I always like review new fragrances and things like that, and talk more about fragrances. So feel free to subscribe on this one. Well, subscribe, follow. Subscribe on my channel if you want to see more of my video. Hit the bell as well. I will be really glad to share more with you. Please post a lot of comments. I'm always answering, and I'm always happy to discuss with you about fragrances and anything. It's really nice to have conversation with all of you, and yeah, that's it really for me. Hope you're gonna enjoy this video, and also I would say bye now.